Let me tell y'all something. This is my first time listening and hearing this song here. I knew there was a song out, and I knew about this song, but this is my first time listening to this song. And when I tell you this song, oh my God. Lord, deliver me. This is my exodus. Oh my goodness. Lord, have mercy. Let me tell you all, my video cut off earlier, it might cut off again. But what I am saying to you all about the Kanye West and Leandra Johnson and those that have done some outlandish things, let me tell you something. Process. Process. When I think about my own life and the process and the way it took, Lord, have mercy, Jesus. This is my exodus. This is my way out. It just made me realize that, like the song is saying, like he's saying, our spirits have been saved. God has saved us, but there's been a hole left inside of our soul. And God is coming to prepare that hole. I listened to an interview that Mr. Kanye West did, I think last week sometime. And to really listen to his message and listen to him talk about how he was lost and the reason why he done so many things. I really did not listen to an interview by him. But listen to this interview and listen to him speak and the things he would begin to say. All I could think about was the process with God. The process with God. So my prayer is that Mr. West would continue his walk with God. That he would continue his walk with God and that he would be healed and totally set free. That is my prayer. And what I'm saying to us, we don't want nobody to go to hell. We don't want nobody to perish. We don't want nobody to end up into an everlasting separation from God. That's why as the body of Christ, you know, some people denounce God forever. They don't want to have nothing to do with Jesus. They denounce his name, they denounce anything. But this man here, and many other people that have at least acknowledged God, like I was talking about the two opinions on the cross, at least one man did acknowledge God, that he know there was God. But you got some people so far gone, baby, they don't want to acknowledge God in nothing. They don't want to acknowledge Jesus in nothing. But at least Mr. West, Leandra, myself, and a lot of others, at least we calling on the right one. You know what I'm saying? Can we get applause? We calling on the right one. And my God, if we call on the right one, God gonna bring us to where we need to be. To where we need to be. This song has really, really blessed me. Like I said, I had an attitude, honey. I ain't want to hear nothing Leandra said because I know she cussed the church out. I ain't want to hear no interview by Mr. Kanye West because I already know the stuff he got out there. But taking the time to listen to his interview and listen to him talk about how I am a human being and God is drawing him and leading him, it's just changed a lot for me. And thought about, you know, the Lord had let me say, Yvette, your spirit is like the Pharaohs, the Pharisees. That's the kind of spirit you have, is like the Pharisee spirit. You can't have that. Look at your process. Look behind your curtain. And God is still processing me. Still delivering me. So that's why I'm telling you, the devil is out to kill all of us. And for the saints like myself, I'm not a babe in Christ anymore. I'm eating meat now. This is my exodus. When I think about my coming out and where God has brought me from, as an adult, as a Christian with wisdom, a seasoned Christian, I ought to know the spiritual warfare that these people are going under. And sometimes you can get saved and be with God and still not be where you need to be. And still not be where God will have you to be. So it's a process. It is a process. If your heart is right and you calling on the one Jesus, Jesus is Lord. My God, at least you got that right. We as a seasoned believer need to lift these people up in prayer and pray against the wickedness, pray against the evil, pray against demonic spirits that's come to hinder them. Mr. West said in his interview, he said, I always didn't want to do nothing but serve God. He said, but somehow I got lost. Oh my God. How many times have I done that? I wanted to serve God, but in the midst of me trying to find God and serve Him, I got lost and I quit on God. So Lord, forgive me and help me, God, to love and be kind and remember and let people have